Not rusty. Take a spin and see how well you do. Horses are amazing. They'll sharpen your flying skills, Aquila.
I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right!
right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates.
Are your garages always on docks?
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first.
Are you there yet?
Wait, you want me to bring this scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
To me that a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down the Ravello's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of the... Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue-painted area.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Whoa, hey, chillax, Rico. I told you, I'm the equipment guy. Just grab some beacons over there.
Thank you. got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app. So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything. And voila!
Not bad, Mario.
You bet your ass. Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking.
Oh.
units. Find the rebel. Pursue aggressively. Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape. Find the target as soon as possible. On alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Never had a
copy
chance.
That. Reinforcements inbound.
Ouch! All you have to do is avoid eye contact, don't talk, and don't be a rebel, and your chances...
years in the making. Our inability to protect Malaeia was easily predicted. It will be a trifle to recapture, but... the loss of Vis Electra... that is a failure that must not go unpunished. Right. Rico Rodriguez has been born of the same fire that gave rise to my reign. Soon, the world will know the extent of my power. He offers an opportunity for demonstration. Perhaps some motivation. The town of Costa del Porto. Burn it! And when he comes to protect the insignificant, kill his friend. Every action must and will incur a terrible reaction. And then the embers of the revolution will crumble to ash as they always have throughout history. Use the tanks.
You did this. You shoot your guns, you pray at war, and they burn our homes.
Don't listen to him. We have to do this.
Got no choice. But I won't forget. The tanks are mine. You go into town, Mario.
We'll serve them up on a plate.
Thank you.
I'm in trouble. Over. We're pinned down by the Ravello's forces. We need your help. You want some shotguns? I'll bet you do, filho da puta. I'll take you all on. Every last one of you.
Ready!
was out of Costa del Porto before visiting the lovely seaside town? Then you're in luck. Rico Rodriguez has evicted the good general's forces. Let's keep it going, rebels.
You didn't say over. Over.
Yeah. I don't think I want to play that game anymore.
Report some violence in the area. All units,
converge. I thought... well...
Costa del Porto was a loss. We lost, but will you regroup? Are you at the cove?
At the southern tip of Soros. The few of us that are left. We're hiding out. Dima's here. She wants to talk with you.
All units on alert.
Establish visual contact immediately. We've got visual contact. All units, fan out and search.
Something yourself, huh?